Okay, everybody, shut the fuck up. Rina Sawayama. Lessa Washa YouTuber. Ha 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 ha.
So, you're a singer?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, no, I looked you up. I was like, ooh. I didn't realize. I was quite surprised you sang it, you know, in English.
Well, I grew up here, so.
Oh, love these. So authentic.
You can't find good
Japanese racist, bro.
Japan, but you can here. Have you been to that Japanese place,
Wagamama's?
I mean,
it's the one in Heathrow. It's amazing.
Is it like any different to the ones?
Well, yeah, because I think they hire more Asians there, so it feels like.
Shit. Yeah. They're portraying this perfectly. Motherfuckers, they're talking, don't listen. Oy.
Oy. The real deal? You know what? Currently writing like a fan fiction piece, but from the perspective of like a little Japanese woman. So it's kind of like a new age memoirs of a geisha, which is kind of cool, but with more action. I mean, I'm obviously indebted culturally to Kill Bill, number one.
Yeah.
Lucy Liu.
Yeah. I love, yeah.
She's so, have you seen Grey's Anatomy? The one in Grey's Anatomy as well?
Yeah.
You remind me of her, huh?
Well, Sandra Oh or Lucy Liu?
Oh, literally either. But you're like a sexier version.
Cool.
Yeah.
Nope. Rude.
Sorry.
I mean, it's all right,
but. Yeah. Kamikaze mission.
Yeah. So you, like, you know, you're mixed, because you don't look, you know, like, Japanese.
And you just triggered her. I hope she shoots you in the fucking head, and the rest of this video is just you bleeding out. I wasn't expecting this. Singing, this could have been done on another beat and probably still been a good song, like a pop beat, but it's more aggressive this way, which is still cool, especially with the video. Let's go.
Yeah.
gag. Since you want to render and shit, that's all you get. Yo, that was fire. That came out of nowhere, man. Nowhere. This shit was hard. I thought she was just going to be singing pop star type shit. But yeah, shut the fuck up. Peace.